Welcome everybody to a special New Year's Eve edition of Cap TV. Now, I am yours truly, Alex Reynolds. This fine specimen right here is number one, John Silver. We are the Beaver Boys. Now, John, I'm glad to see that you're in the festive mood, because people are going to be watching this episode live New Year's Eve.
They're going to be watching this live on New Year's Eve instead of partying and drinking. Yeah. Losers! Oh my God! Stupid!
Look, all jokes aside, John, Creator Pro in 2018, it's been a monumental year. And we've had some of the biggest names in wrestling walk through these doors. Guys like Jerry Lawler, Gangrel.
Emma was there.
Oh, she was. We had Christian.
Yeah.
Christian here. And let's not forget the biggest name of all, Duke the Dumpster Joseph.
Of course.
This is why you cannot miss Creator Pro Live. Now, John, to get into the festive mood of New Year's, Okay, everyone loves a good countdown.
Of course.
So we're counting down, you know, until the clock strikes 12. Well, tonight, we are counting down the top 10 moments in Creator Pro in 2018.
Oh, well, if it isn't the Beaver Boys. Well, let me tell you something. Christmas is come and gone, Santa's off the clock, and Santa wants to party with the Beaver Boys.
You smell like beef and cheese. You're not really Santa.
And you didn't get me that stripper that I wanted for Christmas!
And I hate beef and cheese!
Oh!
Let's get to the number 10 moment. EJ Risk singing karaoke.
Watch it!
He does not know.
Hey, do me a favor. Take a sip of water. And then you can tell us how much you feel like a woman after that big loss.
Oh! Look at the airtime on that water bottle.
Really, that got ups.
That water. Mr. DJ. Let's get it going here. Ladies and gentlemen, EJ Risk!
Wow. EJ better warm those vocal cords up.
Come on. I'm going out tonight, feeling all right. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise, really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout.
BSK willing him on.
No innovation. Making no
BSK condition. Wants more.
Yeah, you know,
after matches, I am personally drained. I can't imagine EJ Risk after that match.
You got a good point there.
I hate you. Best thing about being a woman, my prerogative.
Here we go.
Have a little fun.
Here it comes.
Lady, you gonna cheer me on? Whoa, really go wild, yeah, doing it.
EJ Risk getting into it.
He's a natural performer.
Yeah,
so whatever the song
really
is.
Attraction. Color my hair, do what I dare. Wanna be free, yeah.
The song definitely gets people going.
Man, I feel like a woman.
Oh, man. VSK just hit a woman? Oh.
You're rich. You are rich.
We're just over here drinking some sparkling Miller Lite. And we're just talking about the last clip. Number 10, the EJ Risk singing that stupid karaoke song. What an idiot.
And BSK with that Shusuke super kick.
Oh, right to the face. Oh, my God.
Anyway, onward we go. Number 9, okay? A big debut took place not too long ago, okay? Now, this kid, he He started training here when he was 16 years old. Oh, wow. He trained for 2 years to get to this one moment in time, to have his very first match, his debut match, and he debuts in the main event.
Whoa.
So number 9 is the debut of Cap TV's host, Jack Tomlinson. Who the f*** is Jack?
Well, he hung in there, but I think that's it.
That's true. And now, just rubbing salt in the wounds, Max Caster just beating him up in front of his family and friends.
Whoa! Jack is not done. I don't understand how he's still got fight left in him, but... Oh, bouncing his head off the apron here.
Andre's still counting at 5 up. But, he's
trying to get away. Trying to get away here. You know what?
Oh!
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe Caster is confused on what he has to do. He has tried every underhanded trick, and Jack is still coming. Oh, big forearm.
They're both feeling this. This match.
The pace has slowed down, and they are laying these shots in.
Oh, blocks it. Oh.
Max Caster. Oh, and another shot to the head. The thing about this part of the match, when you get this deep into a match, mm-hmm. with all of these big shots, any move could be the last move.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait a minute. We have discussed this in Creative Pro Lore. The hardest part of the ring, the edge of the apron.
Max Caster just got black body.
And a kick to the chest. I don't understand how Jack is still in this. How is Jack still pressing forward? This kid's got so much heart.
He's got to pin him, though. He's got to take care of him.
What does he have left? What trick can he pull out?
Oh! His move!
That's Max Caster's move!
Well, John, not a bad debut for young green Jack Tomlinson.
Yeah, not bad for a cute boy. Oh, he's a boy, all right. Yeah.
Well, now, John, moving on. We're going to number 8. Okay. Now, well, it might be number 8 on this list. By golly, John, it is number 1. Right in the old ticker.
Oh, right in there, huh? Deep in there.
Ooh. I'm talking about the Lariat God.
You're talking about the monster among men?
The Hitman.
He's not like most girls.
The Rattlesnake.
Yes, we're talking about DJ Effin Hyde, best in the world. When he threw Grimm's big ol' ass into the bottom rope and he broke it.
This is a can't miss clip. Let's just roll it.
Do it.
It's been too many takes already. John, I never get tired of seeing that.
Now that was quality TV.
Am I right? All right, well, now we're going number 7.
What is this? I don't even get the memo.
Well, to be honest, I didn't think anything could top the last clip, but number 7 is when John Silver beat the shit out of Ref Steve.
Oh, that's number 7?
That's number 7.
You just made me waste the alcohol. You believe that?
Number seven.
Well, I beat the crap out of that pervert Steve. Oh, you disgusting, ugly freak. You got greasy hair, and I beat the ever-living crap out of you. Eat shit, Steve. Yeah, roll that clip.
Look at this Steve right here. Hey, Steve, give him a flex. Show him those big arms, huh? stupid he looks. Steve, tell him what you're doing to that belly, you pervert. What are you doing to that belly, you pervert? Steve's a pervert. No, I'm not a pervert. I'm a jerk-off.
No, I am not.
Steve, you got a mangina.
No, I don't.
Steve,
no, I don't.
Oh, yes! Now that was a good clip! I can watch it all day!
I hate him so much.
He's so ugly! How does he get that ugly? Perverted. Gross.
You know what? Guess what, Alex?
Number six.
Number six! Guess who it is?
Alex Reynolds!
Come on!
Yep, I ain't fooling! It's
color me flattered.
Well, yeah, you're about to get color because it's when you got the bloodbath from Gangrel! Yeah, you were covered in blood. It was so gross. You probably couldn't get it out for like weeks. Just blood everywhere. Oh, almost made me sick. Guess you didn't like that one. But roll that clip, baby!
Good Miller Lite.
Good Miller Lite.
Anyway, moving on. Number five. Bear Bronson captures the Creator Pro Championship. This started his reign. This is a huge moment, not only for Bear Bronson. You know, he's not a real bear.
I was gonna ask, no. Is he an actual bear?
No.
Because I've been fooled before.
John, I'm not fooling with you. But we're gonna go look at how he captured the Creator Pro Championship right now. Cheap ass streamers.
Using Bronson as leverage. Bronson just toying with him.
That's a big FU to Bear Bronson. Oh, the choke bomb.
He lands it.
This could be it. Oh, no.
And a kick out. A lesser man would have taken that fall. Lesser man would have taken a fall much sooner.
Yeah, I don't know what else he can do. He's going to try to go back to that cross
right
face.
Back to that cross face. Look at the torque. Bronson is almost facing us. He has torqued so far back.
He's torqued. Fully torqued.
Completely torqued.
Oh! Ran right back into it. That might have been his last gasp of energy.
Look at the angle of Clash's neck and back. This does not look good.
Have to tap. He's got to reach. He's got to fight. I can't tell from here, but I think he might be fading out.
Seems that way. Is he going for the hand?
Is he done? Is he it? Oh, my God. We got a new champion.
My God. My God, a brand new champion.
A bear is crowned.
The feel-good story of Johnny Clash being champion is over. Welcome to the Bronson Age.
The age of the bear. Might need some medical help here for Johnny Clash, though. He's not moving. I think he passed out. That was it. He didn't tap out. He passed out.
That's what it seems. This was an absolute war.
It was a war, and Bronson got the best of it.
Well, Bear Bronson just captured the Creator Pro Championship, and now we're going on to number four, John. Number four is the debut of Spite.
Spike? Spike Dudley.
No, Spite.
Sprite.
No.
Delicious drink.
Great drink. Spite.
Spit. I'll spit on whoever you want me to spit. Spit on Alex. You
focus,
name it.
Focus, John.
I'll spit on anything. You name it.
John, get serious.
Anything!
Once in your life.
I'll spit
once on... Once in your life, get serious. It's the debut of Spite.
Spit.
Spite! This is where that turncoat Johnny Clash showed his true colors. Roll the footage.
Spit.
Spite, John.
Give up. Let's go. Come on.
Well, John, that clip just made me hate Johnny Clash.
Yeah, he's a jerk.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Yeah. But now, John, number three on the list. We're cracking. This is a top three moment right here.
Oh, wow.
Shook Crew.
Yeah.
Shukru, winning the tag team titles from those dorks in Breakfast Club.
Yeah, that reminds me when Bret Hart beat Davey Boy Smith for the Intercontinental title.
Bret Hart didn't beat Davey Boy Smith. Davey Boy Smith beat Bret Hart.
It reminds me when Bret Hart beat Stone Cold Steve Austin at WrestleMania and in blood.
All right. Shukru winning the Creator Pro Tag Team titles.
The Shukru has got this well in control. The strategy has worked since the moment you realize Bobby Orlando lost his match to hurry this match up.
I don't think that's why. I think he lost because he caught a super kick to the face. Oh, wait a minute.
Strategy. That
CPA.
Was
CPA.
All strategy.
I don't know. I thought he got caught up in that flag there, but it looks like the Shook crew was the ones who suffered the worst of it. I don't know if they're going to be making any rap videos about the Breakfast Club after this one.
See, look, this is just wasting time by Francis Skipwood Stevens. He's not even the legal man.
Oh, Max Caster.
Yeah.
He's got, what's he doing? Oh, no. Oh, come on. Now the guy's not even going to be able to see.
You know, I don't blame him. Those are foreign objects in a match. If Francis Skipwood Stevens throws a headbutt, that's hard plastic to the face.
He needs him to see. Oh, wait a minute. Bryce Donovan just sprayed the mist in the eyes of Francis Kip Stevens.
Are you sure that's mist? It looked more like he sneezed.
It was mist.
Nah,
it was red.
That looked like sneeze to me.
Wait a minute. What's Max Caster doing here? Oh, big kick right to the chest into a cover. 2, 3.
And the strategy comes
through.
Oh,
my God.
Go ahead.
Are you kidding me?
Tell me that wasn't strategy at its best. You see, clearly, Bobby Orlando came out knowing he had the first match. He lost to Ellsworth on purpose and drew the Breakfast Club out to get ahead of themselves to make the challenge earlier than they should have. Breakfast Club were...
John, I'm not gonna lie.
Don't lie to me, Alex.
I like those Shukru guys.
Yeah?
I like them. But I really hate Kip.
I hate him. And CPA, get real.
God, counting is so lame.
Like, get a real job, you dummy. What, you like numbers and something?
Speaking of numbers, John, we're going off.
Okay. Yeah.
Number 2, dropping a big deuce right here.
Not on me, please.
No.
Not again.
Kristen Statlander.
I've heard of her.
I hope so.
She's a girl, right?
Yeah. I think you lost to her. Kristen Statlander versus Emma. The first ever female main event in Creator Pro history. Kristen Statlander, at the end of it, gets her hand raised.
You talking 2 girls in one match?
Yep. Main event.
Whoa. Wow.
But she certainly was attempting to go for them.
Oh! That's the strength we were talking about. Big roll through. Here it is. Countdown.
Again to the top rope. And this is the athleticism we were talking about.
Oh!
Big moonsault. That's it. Take it home. Put it in the books. Biggest victory of Statlander's career. Oh, my good gravy.
Maybe not. But, you know, I got to give it to Statlander right now. She's not taking a break. She is keeping the punishment on, although this
absolutely
is still a fight.
Her foot is clearly down on pedal is to the metal.
Yes. They're both fighting in the corner there. And this is what we tried to see earlier, this electric chair.
Look at this. Look at this. Emma just had her goozled. Almost
here it is.
And, has her up. And if Statlander has her way, she's going to flapjack her face first. And here comes that axe kick I was talking about.
Oh, that's it.
That's got to be it. And a huge win for Chris Statlander.
Whoa.
That is proof positive right there, Smart Martin, that this is an academy you want to attend.
I agree.
Good
I agree.
Gravy.
We've got the first female graduate of Creator Pro Wrestling right here.
That
with
is
a huge victory over a nationally worldly star from Melbourne, Australia.
I have
Chris
to
Statler.
Think this victory over Chris Statlander is going to have a seismic effect
yes.
on women's wrestling here in America yes. on the indies.
Yes.
Huge victory.
Right on the toes of the all-female pay-per-view here on Long Island in the WWE very soon. We've got a female main event here from Creator Pro. And you gotta wonder.
And look at this, look at this.
Yeah, are you gonna see sportsmanship here?
Well, if it was the Smart Mark playbook, it wouldn't be, but it yes. appears they're not playing by the Smart Mark playbook.
Hey.
And then they're hugging it out.
Yes. Great of pro wrestling, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, please check out creatorprowrestling.com.
Well, John, that was a great, great, great,
great,
great, great main event.
Great,
great
main event.
Great main event. Greatest main event of all time.
Purple, you know.
But now, John.
What, Alex?
Numero uno.
Number one.
That's you.
That's you. Says it on my trunks.
Yeah. But you're not number one on this list.
What?
Sorry, buddy.
Damn it!
Number one is, though, Creator Pro's sweetheart, Wally Allen. A Cinderella story, John. After years of being a servant, a janitor, a master of custodial arts to Smart Mark Sterling. After years of just being told what to do.
Oh, I hate being told what to do by my parents. They're always trying to boss me around.
Yeah. Smart Mark just makes terrible dad jokes, so I get it.
Yeah, he's awful.
Yeah. Well, all that came to bite him right in the butt.
Ooh, the tuchus, eh?
Right in the tush.
Ooh, yummy. Mm.
When Wally Allen won the King of Cap Battle Royale. Royale!
He's a king now?
He's a king.
Oh, I'm proud of him, dude. Yeah. So proud of him. He's such a good boy.
But he won that, John,
yeah.
by eliminating the very man who bossed him around for all those years.
Who, Sting?
No.
I thought it was Sting.
Smart Mark Sterling. That's who he eliminated. Wally Allen winning the King of Cap Battle Royale after eliminating Smart Mark Sterling.
Congratulations, Wally.
And it is 2-on-1. It is Mark Sterling. It is Wally Allen against the Eternal Flame Harry Zen.
I don't envy Harry Zen at this moment.
Eternity's a long time. I don't know if he can stay in this match for eternity, but he is sure going to try. Look at him squaring up.
Wait, what? Mark Sterling?
Mark Sterling using Wally Allen. No respect for his employees.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Hang on, Harry.
What? Wally looks upset.
Wally's had enough.
Wally looks a little upset.
Wally has had enough.
Get your ball. Get Wally. Come on. Wally, do it. Is the unsung hero of Creator Pro, and this is the biggest moment of his career, as he can't even believe it. He has won. He is the king of Creator Pro, no longer unsung, no longer in the background behind Smart Mark Sterling. Wally Allen is in the spotlight. Wally Allen is on the throne. Wally Allen is the king of Cap.
Well, look at that crown. It's like it was made for him.
I'm not a crown.
A tear is about to fall from my eye here.
Look
at thy kingdom come.
He rocks the crown well. The purple looks good on him over his giant jumpsuit. Look at him. Sweeped everyone.
He swept up that competition, man. I'll tell you.
Look at the crowd. Look at this. Kids are bowing to their new king, Wally Allen. The aisleway is flooded with children. Appreciating their new king, the King of Cap.
You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry I kicked you in the face earlier. I just
you know, I didn't want to be a bad boy. You know, I just didn't want to be on the bad boy list. Maybe you can make it up. I'll make it up to you and put me on the good boy list for next year.
Oh, John, of course you're going to be on the good boy list. Aww. Of course. Now, why don't you come over here and just give Santa a big old kiss?
You want me to give you a kiss, Santa?
A big old kiss. Right on my big red nose.
You have a big red nose. That's all right. All right, I guess so. Give you a kiss, Santa. Come here and pick her up.
All right, John. Enough. You don't need to kiss Santa. You're fine.
Yeah, he's just talking to me.
John, Santa's unconscious. We kicked him in the face.
Damn it.
Well, thank you all for spending your New Year's Eve with us and enjoying and reliving the 2018 Creator Pro Top 10 Moments. And John, I want to wish you a happy new year. I want to wish you all a happy and safe 2019, and join us at Creator Pro for another monumental year. Happy New Year, John.
Happy New Year. Hope you get that red bike you're talking about.